sharpest blade I know of, masterly swung by the sire's both hands. Oh, how it balefully bites the wolf of swords lavishly. The unafraid foe fought, cleft with his gold-hilted sword, like the breach of a burial mound, the warrior's head it laid split on the ground.